Hi everyone, Major here and welcome back. Chapter 2, Hunting Basra with the M1A1 Abrams. We're down at the bottom of the stack. Tier 8, Tier 7 game. We've also got a Challenger 1 at 7. And at Tier 8, the Merkava 3 Baz, the T90A and the Remke 99. Challenger 1's behind me, Merkava 3 Baz is behind me. So, first couple of rounds.
Welcome to Basra, the lair of the Avakati. Seal breakers, we must persuade the ISD to stand up against the CI. This is why we need Douglas. Clearly, he's aware of Sebastian's plans.
Hopefully, I get a shot at the first two targets. Hopefully, it's a decent shot.
The intelligence identified two possible O'Reilly locations. Let's start with the market. Don't waste time. All the local thugs will be here any minute.
Identify target. Hostile, take.
Just go straight at him. That's one way to do it.
Identify. Hostile, PC.
A bit of damage doing that ramming. Hope it doesn't come back to bite me on the ass later.
You've arrived. Occupy the perimeter. Wait for the TAC team to search the building.
Identify target. Hostile PC.
Maple, cover the Steelbreaker forces. I'll copy. Maple, do you copy? Shit. Steelbreakers, help the Malusia reinforcements.
Hostile tank, marked.
Set him on fire. Very nice. Get him? We got him.
Order Sabo.
No one here.
Clear. Moving on. Move towards the center, to the city hall. Hurry, we don't have much time.
Identify target. Hostile, take.
Charge forward. It's not the way for longevity.
Target down. Hostile tank marked. Identify target. Hostile PC.
Hold the central square. Wait for the TAC team.
Smoke out. Move, move.
Reload. What? In the wide world of sports, do you think you're doing, Merkava? You dick rash. Just get out of the way, you idiot.
Ammo up.
That's the way it's going to be, is it? Looks like it. That's the way you do it, is it?
Optic
shot. Found anything?
I had my chance. I blew
it. We captured an officer. He says Douglas retreated beyond the river.
Steelbreakers, do you copy? Get to the bridge. One more to go.
Hostile target marked. Hostile target marked. Load Sabo.
That's the whole unit.
Inside the plant, he doesn't know where.
Man to the plant, quick.
Look at that Buford go backwards.
It's Douglas and security. Looks like you're on the right spot.
Well, let's just sit here and hog it.
Identify target.
We've got in there then.
Hostile tank.
290 got here quickly.
They nailed us. Motor Sabo. We took a hit.
Let's stick to the plan. Man the perimeter while our special forces search the building.
They're flanking us from the right! Hold! In the next room!
Turret destroyed!
Hold it, you bastard! Grenade! We've got him, Magnus. Ready to exit.
Perfect. Get out of there. Steelbreakers, cover them. Start moving after 90 seconds.
Hostile PC.
See if we can get the double figures. We have a chance.
Target down. Enemy destroyed. Identify. Hostile tank.
Game over.
Perfect. Douglas will be delivered to Volkov. Now we have to wait until Fedor cracks him, and then it's over for CI.
Well, that was a much better game than planting LL Arish. handled the vehicle just a little bit better, I thought, a little bit more aggressively. Alright, so let's see what the computer says. I think the Merkava Baz got the most kills. 11 and 14, that's not a bad effort. What did I get? Support fire, shooter's medal, target, yep, teamwork, good-o. Alright, teams. Oh, I did get the most kills. Alright, most kills went to myself, most damage went to myself, most spots went to myself. Most assisted damage went to the Challenger 1, and the most XP went to the T90. Don't know what that's based on. It wasn't a category that did better than I did. But anyway, that's the way it works. Thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed it, and we'll see you next time. Bye for now.